your Windows 10 updates are pending and never install, then this tutorial will help you resolve this issue. First, open Start and type Services. Open Services. Locate the Windows Update service. Right-click it and select Properties. In Startup type select Automatic. Press Apply and then OK. Press Start the service. If your service is already enabled, press Restart the service. Now restart. If that didn't work, first open the link that you'll find in the description of this video. Click on Download Tool now. Download the tool and run it. Press Yes. Press Accept. Press Next. Press Accept. Leave it as it is, if you want to keep all your files and programs. Press Install. Wait for the update to be installed.